Klaus is dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can use him to clean up Sadler for us. We'll let them fight it out. Neither one of them will manage to come out unharmed.
Easier said than done.
Either way, it's your job to clean up what's left of them when the fight is over. Don't forget who is running the show. Whatever happens, we can't let either of them live to see tomorrow. Our goal is to retrieve the sample. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
What are you selling? Come. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, Ada.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
I'm sorry. I jumped the gun when I reported you dead to Wesker. Think of all the paperwork I would have to fill out if you were to show up alive. That's a large thing you have there. But I don't like it when men play rough. Thank you.
welcome. Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Ah. What are you buying? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Come back. Anytime.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, oh, the audacity of youth.
No!
Thank you. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Ada! Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back!
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Thank you.
It wasn't easy, but I'd say the mission was a success. Getting my hands on the sample was my initial objective, after all. But I've sent Wesker a different present, just as the organization ordered. Pretending to work with him was entertaining. Albert Wesker. I wonder where he's headed next. Something tells me this whole affair has just been a taste of what he's got in store. To him, Umbrella represented power. He used it to hide behind while he made plans of his own. And now the Umbrella's been folded. With the sanctuary of their old Umbrella ruined, those in power struggle to erect a new one. They are aware of their own crookedness and deceit as they engage in their personal war of light and darkness. That's why Wesker will stop at nothing in opening his new Umbrella. The giant pharmaceutical corporation S maintains medical and drug facilities the world over. We know for certain that Wesker has been in contact with them following Umbrella's demise. There's no doubt we'll next hear from him there. The organization must remain vigilant. But Wesker's not stupid. He knows exactly what the organization is thinking. He and I still have time to continue our little game of cat and mouse before the next move is played. This mission may be over, but the battle is just beginning.